There we go. So we're fluorescing diamonds right now, and we're gonna cause a reaction with infrared pretty soon after that. Oh, look, you can see there. It's already phosphorescing. Can you hit it with the IR? There you go. So that bottom row only phosphoresces when you put the infrared on them. And yeah, our geophysicist friend Glenn was saying that's because of it's basically activating a thermoluminescent reaction, is that right?
Yes.
Yeah. Very cool. All right, I think I